The Grove Ridge Runners beat the two-time defending state champs from Carl Albert in the semifinals, and then they were locked up in a scoreless tie in the final against Chickasha in the top of the fourth. That's when Jessica Walker had the solo home run over the left field fence. In the bottom half of the inning, Chickasha answered on Brooklyn Burns' single up the middle that scored Carly Weber, and we were tied at one. Top of the fifth, Grove's Taylor Dotson delivered the base hit to bring home Megan Freeman to put the Ridge Runners back on top. Grove extended the lead to two in the sixth on Morgan Knox's double over the left fielder's head. Sierra Christie crossed the plate to make it a 3-1 advantage. Brooklyn Burns did it again for the Fighting Chicks when her hit scored freshman Kelsey Gore, and it was a 3-2 game going to Chickasha's final at bat. With a tying run on second and two outs, Jessica Walker got the comebacker to the circle as Grove picked up their third fast pitch softball state title.
Great. The best feeling I've ever had in my whole life because we worked so hard for this. We've never worked harder for anything, and this has been one of my dreams to win. Yeah, I'll say we weren't the underdog, but the last 2 years, yeah, there was a little bit of pressure, but really just relaxing is what we all really need to do and trust in God. But yeah, the last 2 years we were supposed to win it, and we finally did this year, so yeah, there was a lot of pressure.
Moore had not given up a run in two state tournament wins, but they hadn't run into the hot bats of Edmond North either. The Lady Lions led 1-0 in the bottom of the first inning when Norse Madison Nordyke had the double to center field that scored a speedy Sheridan Bond all the way from first base. The Lady Huskies later took the lead on Jordan Dixon's fly ball that fell, allowing Nordyke to come home, giving Edmond North a 2-1 lead. In the second inning, Courtney Tanner tattooed one to the base of the left field fence to plate Paige Bond, as North had increased their lead to 6-1 after two. In the top of the third, Moore's Caitlin Hall had the double to center field that scored Tiana Gutierrez, but that was all that the Lady Lions could muster in this one. Edmond North's Abby Talaferro delivered the shot to the fence to score Madison Nordyke, and then Bridget White had the single to center to bring home Talaferro. Edmond North continued their 15-hit parade when Talaferro sent one to left that just about left the yard. Nordyke scored another one of her four runs in the contest, and then Jordan Dixon smashed the double to the gap to score Talaferro. Dixon only gave up two hits in the final as she got the final out on the infield pop-up. The Lady Huskies are the queens of Class 6A as they win the school's second softball state championship. Edmond North finished the year with a 38-3 record as they won their final 34 games in a row that were played on the field.
We don't really talk about it much because we don't want to jinx it. We just go out and play our hardest every time. Coming in from regionals, after we had beat Santa Fe twice, we just came out swinging. We knew if we scored enough runs, Jordan would help us in the circle and she'd keep us in the game. We just play loose out there. If we warm up loose, the better we play, so we just stayed loose out there. Our bats have been so amazing this year. I never had any doubt just because of our bats are so good and our defense is so good. There's just no doubt whatsoever. It's amazing, the best feeling in the world. I can't even describe.